Matter is all around us. Matter is anything that is made up of particles called atoms and molecules. It has mass and takes up space. Mass is a measure of how much stuff is in something. It tells us how tightly they are packed together. Mass is measured in grams or ounces, kilograms or pounds, or tons. You might think an object's weight and its mass are the same thing. However, the weight of an object refers to the force of gravity acting on it. Weight changes on different planets. Observing astronauts in space is a good example of how weight changes in space. On a smaller planet, or the moon, there is less gravity, so the astronauts can only bounce around. On the other hand, the mass of an object is always the same. The amount of stuff in an object is the same, no matter where it travels in the universe. Matter is stuff. It is made of particles. It has mass. And it takes up space. Matter can exist in solids, liquids, and gases. There is another state of matter. It is the most common state in the universe, but we rarely see it on Earth. It is plasma. The stone this man is carving is a solid. On a hot summer day, this liquid form of matter is both refreshing and fun. You can't see what is inside this balloon, but it is helium, a gas. And these northern lights are caused by an ionized form of gas, plasma. Matter can be changed from one form to another, and each form of matter is different from each other. The particles in matter are always moving. If there is little energy, the particles move slower and stay close together. If there is a lot of energy, they move quickly and spread out.